Senator Francis Ali Mihena, who was represented by his aide Malam Mukhtar Yusuf, distributed the food items. He said the food items are for the vulnerable persons in Edo North, irrespective of their political party or religion. While urging the leaders not to discriminate in the distribution of the items, Malam Yusuf urged the beneficiaries to give value to the farm implements. Senator Ali Mihena urged the people of Edo State and Edo North in particular to stay safe as COVID-19 pandemic is real. He appealed to the people to abide by the government directives on preventing the pandemic.
Senator Francis Ali Mihena said the food items are for the entire vulnerable group of Edo North, irrespective of their political party or religion. According to him, there should be no discrimination in sharing process because we are not here to play politics.
On his part, Mr. Lucky James emphasized the message from Senator Ali Mihena to the people of Edo North.
The senators felt that we should bring all these knives as palliatives to reach the people of the Central District. So his passionate appeal is that these palliatives that the supposed to do should go down to the very needy, irrespective of party.
Some leaders who received the food items on behalf of their people showered encomium on the humanitarian gesture of Senator Francis Ali Mihena.
If we can get two people, let me be specific, in Edo North, like Senator Francis Ali Mihena, in fact, our plight will be alleviated.
He has shown once again that he is the senator of the people. And apart from all this you see, I can bear witness how he has been supporting individuals on a daily basis.
It was not a mistake for us from Edo North to have sent him to represent us. It shows that even in Abuja, he's feeling our pains here. It shows that he has not lost touch with his people. And it's our prayers that God will continue to keep him.
The items provided by Senator Francis Ali Mihena to the vulnerable persons of Edo North include several bags of rice, beans, cartons of vegetable oil, tubers of yams, farm sprayers, cartons of Sunet chemicals, water pump engine, amongst others. Ikmo Musa Ugiagbe reporting.